The Lions Club of Lexington is kicking off its annual Recycle for Sight campaign, collecting old and unused eyeglasses. Donation boxes are set up across the city at local businesses, schools, churches, and more. Organizers say donating your old glasses can help both children and adults get the help they deserve if they don't have the resources to get optical care. You can visit the Lions Club website to get more information on how you can donate or receive eyeglasses.